Top and Fiend has reached a verbal agreement with Rogue. The player will return to Rogue after playing for them back in 2020. So Szygenda is the problem or what? Szygenda was the problem. All right. If that's what they think, that's what they think.